This program presents Le Ballet Mécanique by Yvonne Desportes. The Ballet Mécanique, Mechanical Ballet, by Yvonne Desportes, first Grand Prix de Rome, professor of fugue and counterpoint at the Paris Conservatory, cannot be more legitimately programmed than in this series devoted to contemporary ballet. Not only does she engage in audacious research giving an important role to the percussion, but the story of the ballet deals, in satirical vein, with the manifold aggressivenesses of modern life, more especially those of mechanical noises which frustrate the human being of his right to dream. The first of the six tableaus that make up the Ballet Mécanique evokes the tick-tock of an alarm clock which insinuates itself into the dreams of the sleeper and finally tears her from them. The second and third tableaus, ablutions, and petit déjeuner, breakfast, complete the work of awakening. Le ménage, housework, the fourth tableau, proceeds further still, and in spite of the resistance of moths and spiders, suppresses all life. Finally, la cuisine, the kitchen, the fifth tableau, completes the list of troubles, achieving the defeat of the heroine. Dressed in a work blouse and hood, she seizes a soup ladle and whacks all the kitchen utensils that promenade in front of her, like a veritable avalanche of percussion. Suddenly everything stops. The sixth tableau, l'évasion, escape, evokes her dream with a long, passionate pas de deux. The orchestra, which until then had responded to the laws of percussion, now finds its personality once more and exalts itself in music of profound lyricism. But a whistling noise is suddenly heard. It grows louder, drowns out everything else. It is the pressure cooker which, forgotten on the stove, recalls the heroine to reality. Percussion again claims its rights. Mechanical noise has once more triumphed over poetry. Listen now to the Ballet Mécanique by Yvonne Desportes, played by the National Orchestra of the French Radio under the direction of Eugène Bigot.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have been listening to the Ballet Mécanique by Yvonne Desportes in Masterworks from France.